Good evening. Thank you for joining us. A single mother of two young children is recuperating from second-degree burns. She claims she got those burns after someone set her vehicle on fire. News 4 Tucson's Lupita Murillo has the story in tonight's Crime Trackers report.
Amelia Bagwell says that she was staying in this area with some friends when she heard some dogs barking. She looked out and saw her SUV on fire.
Why would somebody do this to somebody? I don't understand.
It happened during the early morning hours on Tuesday. Bagwell says everything she owns and the children's belongings are all inside the vehicle.
The whole tire that was on here was completely engaged in like flames.
The flames came within inches of the gas tank. Bagwell tried to put the fire out. She used her hands, first throwing dirt onto the flames.
I started trying to hit the fire. It wasn't working. It just got bigger. My hands got stuck to the plastic. And then once I was able to pull it off, my hands are still on fire.
She has second-degree burns. She goes back to the hospital on Friday for surgery.
His hands completely ruined. Fingers.
She went back inside her friend's house trying to get help. She says no one bothered. She got a garden hose and put out the flames. She was taken to the hospital and then filed a police report.
Pray that maybe they will make some arrests or something so it doesn't happen to somebody else or me again.
She placed pictures on social media in hopes of helping the sheriff's department find the person or persons responsible. Detectives tell News 4 Tucson they are working the case and developing leads.
I can't even address my kids. Can't do anything. Can't address myself.
In Avra Valley, Lupita Murillo, News 4 Tucson.